How could this happen?
Tell me this didn't happen.
It just fell out of the sky.
Is this for real?
Fred is.
You think he's okay?
I certainly hope so. It
wasn't an accident.
I said, where you going?
Aerith's house. It's in the Sector 5 slums.
And that's where Marlene is?
Where we hope she is.
Tell me she is. Give me something to hang on to. Even if she's not, I won't blame you for it, I swear. Who am I kidding? I'd probably try to tear your head off.
Hey, Tifa. Know anything about Ancients?
I know I've heard of them, at least.
They come up in planetology books. Meant to be the original stewards of the planet. Could even commune with it, talk to it and stuff.
That must be why the Turks wanted her so badly.
Within my veins flows the blood of Ancients. This planet is my birthright. You have failed again, I see.
It's nothing. Let's go.
It's like there's a hole in the sky.
Whoa, did someone forget?
Wait. Over there.
What the hell are they doing here?
Their jobs, probably. Just focus on seeing Marlene again. Nothing else.
The first thing we need to do is find a place to pick up.
Is it true that Sector 7's pretty much destroyed?
You guys run into Jesse at the pillar?
Yeah. Biggs, too. They were both in pretty bad shape.
Let me through, damn it. Let me
but Wedge wasn't up there with them. He got out.
All right.
Come on now. There's no need to be afraid. We're all safe.
I've been thinking, y'all. We gotta go find the others.
Huh?
If we don't look for them, who will?
Right.
Hey, Cloud. Gonna need your help with it, too.
Right.
My ears are still ringing from it.
This is Sector 5, right? So where's this place you said Marlene is?
Where I think she is. It's a house on the other side of town.
Well, come on then. Pick up the pace.
I'm going as fast as you are.
I can't even imagine.
Imagine.
State officials are currently restricting access to emergency responders. And urging people in neighboring sectors to remain indoors until further notice.
That's the house.
Marlene! Marlene! Where's Marlene? Is she here?
Barrett!
Sorry, I'm Barrett. Marlene's my little girl. Marlene. She's got short hair. She's cute as a button, with the heart of an angel. She was wearing, pink. She was wearing a
She's
pink dress today.
She's sleeping upstairs.
Huh? Oh.
I said she's sleeping. I want to see her too. Come on, let's go look in on her. Keep it down. Don't wake her.
Marlene, my baby. Thank God.
Shh. Shinra has my daughter now.
I'm sorry.
No, I'm the one who asked her to go get Marlene. We'd only just met, but she was so kind and helpful. I took advantage of her.
It's not your fault. It was only a matter of time before she ended up back there.
Because she's an ancient. That it?
So she told you about that. She must trust you all a great deal. Yes, Aerith is an ancient. Probably the last one living. She's not my daughter. Not by blood, I mean. If that's what you were wondering. About 15 years ago. My husband, he'd been shipped off to fight on the front lines. But then I received a letter saying he'd be home for a bit. So when the day came, I went to the station to meet him. But he didn't come. I couldn't help fearing the worst, even then. But I told myself his leave must have been postponed, that he'd been delayed. Every day I went, to wait and to pray. And that's how I met her and her mother. I thought maybe they'd run away from Wall Market, or that they were topsiders fallen on hard times. I'd seen that sort of thing a lot. Take Aerith somewhere safe. Those were her mother's dying words. My husband had been away for so long, and I was lonely. So I convinced myself the safest place for the girl was with me. It took no time at all for her to start feeling like family. She was a real chatterbox. She told me strange stories, like how she and her mother had escaped from some sort of facility, and how she wasn't sad because her mother had just returned to their planet.
Their planet, huh? Yeah, that sounds about right.
I didn't understand any of it at the time. When I asked if she meant one in the sky, she said no, this one, right here. I mean, what can you say to that?
Mommy, don't be sad.
That's what she said to me one day, out of the blue. So I asked her, what's wrong?
A man you really, really loved just died. His heart came a long way to say goodbye. But he couldn't stay because he had to return to the planet.
I didn't believe her, of course. And then, a few days later, I received a letter saying my husband had been killed in action. Things like that, she'd just know. It was a lot to deal with, but we were happy. And then came the knock.
Coming! No! Go away!
Aerith. You know you're not just any little girl. You're a descendant of the ancients.
I had no idea what he meant, so I said, "Who are the ancients?"
They were the original stewards of the planet, whose boundless knowledge and wisdom shall guide us to the promised land. Some believe the promised land to be a myth, others an allegory of sorts. But we take the words of the scriptures at face value and believe it to be quite real. Which is why Shinra would like very much for Aerith to help
You're
us-
You're wrong! I'm not an ancient!
But Aerith, even when you're all alone, don't you hear voices whispering secrets?
No, never!
But all three of us knew that wasn't true. That man knew exactly who Aerith was, where she'd come from, and what she could do.
They knew where she was, but they didn't just take her? Doesn't sound like the Turks I know.
She had to come willingly, otherwise it wouldn't work, they said. That's why, even if they did take her away, I'm sure she's still being treated like a guest. And that they'll send her straight back home. Once they get what they need.
I doubt it.
You're not planning anything, are you? Don't make things worse than they already are. If I lost her too, I don't know if I could ever. Just don't.
Cloud, maybe she's right about this. Maybe they'll let Aerith go when it's all over. Maybe we'd be better off waiting a little while.
Let's head back to Sector 7. Got things to take care of. Like checking up on the bar.
Yeah.
Okay.
The main entrance to Sector 7 is buried under rubble now. So how are we supposed to get back inside?
Underground passage in the park.
Ah, good plan.
But how do we get to the park?
I know another way to get there. Aerith showed me before.
This ancient girl knows her stuff. Didn't mean anything by it.
There was this rumbling, and then all of a sudden...
First it was all, like, shaking. Then it was all, like, too far.
So, what are we gonna do with our paint call?
My ears are still ringing from it.
This wasn't an accident, was it?
This kind of thing isn't supposed to happen.
Over there.
Let's keep moving.
blocked. There, that way. We'll have to fight our way through. But it's our only shot. Gloves up.
Sure thing, coach.
It up. Step at a time, huh?
Don't think you'll walk away from this! Come on!
Just like that,
back in it.
I gotcha.
Does it look like we can go this way?
No. There's monsters everywhere.
Still in one piece.
Who else made it out?
I wish I knew. Sorry.
Oh, it's fine.
I'm just glad you survived. Gives me hope for the others.
This is bad.
Let's see what's on the other side.
Finally, I can use some fresh air.
Damn it! I still can't believe this happened!
Sector 6 is right over there. We just need to walk a little bit longer, that's all.
Just a little more. Come on. Come on.
It won't budge.
Make room.
Mara, you're alive.
With me. Ready?
Great job, guys.
Thank you.
I can't tell you how relieved I am to see you. So, what now?
Don't know. Find something, anything to do.
Been back to the bar yet?
No.
Maybe you should go take a look?
Okay. First the bar, then the rest.
Careful. The roads are a mess. Watch your step or you'll wind up in a hole.
Hello! Anybody out there? If you can hear me, say something!
Tifa.
Get back!
Shit!
Hear that?
That's Wedge's cat.
What?
Let's follow it.
Ready? One, two, three!
Is this all that's left of Wedge's place?
Take him to build all this beneath our feet. Fool, ain't no limits we can't break. Take your time, y'all return to flatter. Don't stop now. Da 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 da. Think they dug halfway to hell. You're going down, one way or another. Ain't no thing. If it's an ass whipping you want, you're about to get that pissed up. You ain't getting out of this. Ain't got nothing on me. You really
Tifa! Hey! Tifa!
Barrett!
You okay?
To tell you the truth, not really. I think there's a mess around here somewhere. Can you take care of it?
I got you! I gotta climb another damn ladder. your ass out of here! Not you like that!
He's a lot tougher than people think. Probably sleeping soundly, dreaming about his cats.
You're right. We should treat him to a nice meal when he gets back. His choice.
Time to kick ass and take name!
Yeah, let's do this!
Bastard! If it's an ass whooping you want, you're about to get that this summer! I'm more serious ass whooping!
Worked up a good sweat.
If you didn't look like shit. Thank God.
Thank you. Okay, let's go.
Not sure. Yep, it's you, all right.
What is this?
Barret!
Let
me handle this!
There! Ooh, out of luck! even got to ask? Huh? Stop on me!
To go?
Gotta love it.
Merc.
You're up.
Late to the party and you giving me orders? How'd you manage to track us down?
Followed the trail of bullet holes. There's nobody else I know to leave that kind of mess.